Welcome back to the Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. We are now in part 11. This is Blue Hedgehog Man 17 saluting you. There are no further heart pieces, masks, or items that I can collect as of right now. So now we're about to get started with Snowhead. So let's go. We're supposed to head to the North Gate, so we'll be heading to North Clock Town. Mountains of Snowhead lie this way. Be careful. Alright. Okay, first I'm gonna have to collect some arrows. Take that. Get out of my way. Now, what you wanna do with the arrows is shoot, no, not the ocarina, is shoot at the icicle thing up here. It drops twice and the passageway is open, let's go. This way. I will not battle the Dodongo. Same Tektites that return from Ocarina of Time, some of which were in the Water Temple. Take that. Magic Jar, thank you very much. Good, another recovery heart. Oh, I need bombs here. Okay, hold on a second. I think I may have to go back. I'm gonna have to go back. I need bombs. I'm so sorry, guys. I needed bombs. I need bombs to go through to that other area. No, I will not battle you guys. I will not battle those Dodongos because they're too tough. I'll be looking forward to get a stronger sword later in the game so I can really battle them. I already battled the Tektites, I'm not gonna battle them again. Wrong way. Supposed to be going this way. Ow! Alright, gonna play some bombs here. Take that. I'm not gonna fill those arrows. Alright, with these bombs, we now have access in this direction. Mountain village ahead. Beware of blizzards and deep snow. Gorn should be able to break the snow boulders easily. Okay. We need some more bombs. Oh, good job, even though I did get hit. Okay, we're heading this way. Have we bought the map of... No, we haven't. Okay, we have to buy a map for here. Mountain Village. This is Mountain Village. Okay. Let's go in here. A mountain smithy. Oh, shut up! Just when I was having a good dream. Oh, welcome to the mountain smithy, where we take our time to make a good point. I am Zubora, the owner. Pleased to meet you. Shut up over there! That huge fellow's my assistant, Gabora. He's all brawn and about as smart as a Deku stick. Say, did you come to have your sword sharpened? Unfortunately, we're not doing any business right now. It's because of this abnormal cold snap we've been having. See, our hearth has been frozen over. The way things are going now, I won't be able to do any business until spring. If I could just do something about that frozen hearth. Hey, what's that? You say if we had hot water, we could melt the ice off the hearth? Don't act like you know what you're talking about, you Deku stick. Oh, he believes a rumor that says long ago there were hot springs somewhere in the mountains near here. Bah, I don't believe such rubbish. Now, we're gonna have to enter here later on. He's gonna help us forge Link's sword, but without Link's sword, he can't do anything. I'll be needing some bombs here. Ooh, a fairy. Where'd you go? Come here. Thank you very much. Alright, here's an owl statue. Let's hit it. Very good. Now we can warp to here whenever we play the Song of Soaring, but in the meantime, let's go up. This way to Snowhead. Beware of the slippery valley trail and the giant falling snowballs. Okay, well here's Snowhead. But we're not supposed to be here yet. Ew. Oh, I wiped the sign off. Well, we don't need to be here. This is not the place we're supposed to go. Yet. We have to go to the other side first. There's another passageway we're supposed to enter. It's just past the smithy. It's right here past the smithy. Right here in the back. Gorn Village ahead. Beware of the White Wolf Oaks. No, I will not battle you. All of this is frozen too. Come back here. Thank you very much. You will not escape. A red ruby. Yes. Okay. I don't think I have enough. I'm gonna have to collect some more. We can't touch this ice. Ooh, nice. That really worked. Oh, but no rupees though. Too bad. Let's go further ahead. Alright, here's Gorn Village. Okay, well, there's no reason for us to be here. See if I have enough rupees to buy the biggest bomb bag. I don't think I do. Thanks for stopping by. I'm doing business with a focus on a Gorn clientele. I'm sorry, but I can't do business with you if you're not a Gorn. It's a regulation of the Business Scrub Association. It can't be helped. It hurts, I know. Alright. We're at the night of the second day. And I have to collect some more rupees. Night of the first day, sorry. I said second. My mistake. Come on, come on. Thank you. Alright, we got 2 blue rupees on that one to add with the red rupee from the Wolfos. I'm gonna need, I think, 10 more. I think I'm gonna need 40 rupees in order to buy the map. Well, I guess arrows are very strong. No rupee, but rather a heart, recovery heart. Oh, you're a tough one. Oh, he disappeared. Come back here. Yes. Oh. Sorry. Apparently, he was gonna give me 3 recovery hearts, which became rupees. Magic pot. Okay, that was a bad idea. Not a good one there. No, that one was only green. green as well. No. I know what to do. I just want to collect rupees to buy a map. That's all. Okay, arrows that I didn't need. Another fairy. I keep getting only one rupee on these. Alright, let's try to go back. We can't go in these islands over here. Well, not islands, but icy platforms. There you go. Magic jar again. A blue rupee. Okay, now I should be able to buy a map here. I already bought a map to Great Bay, so I don't have to worry about that. Get out of my way! Snowhead, 20 rupees. Alright. Alright, we now have the map of Snowhead. So now that we have the map, we know exactly where to go within Snowhead and within the mountain village. And also here in the Gorin village. Okay. We have to go down. Okay, we don't need to talk to him. We're supposed to go here, I believe. Yes, there's an owl here. Talk to the owl. Hoo-hoot! We meet again, fairy child. Have my stone statues been of help? Well, it seems you may have the strength to change the fate of this land as I had expected. But the road ahead is even more challenging. Many trials await you. Please watch over these Gorns around you. Their land is doomed to be smothered in snow and ice forever. It will become a land where no living thing can survive. Without courage and determination, you will surely collapse from the extreme conditions. But if that courage and determination burns bright within you, then that's another story. So, will you proceed? Yes. You are a child of many strengths. Well, perhaps you do have enough strength to change the fate of this mountain after all. I shall take to the air now, flying toward that shrine across the way. So follow behind me. Do not be daunted by appearances. Instead, let your feelings guide you, and the true path shall open before you. Are you ready? Please follow behind me. Alright. This is the same owl that we met earlier in the southern swamp. We have to follow his wings. This one. Careful. Okay, over here. Careful. Which way now? This way, I guess. Oh, careful, careful, careful! That was close. Okay, which way now? Oh, I don't know which way now. I don't see another leaf nearby. Move forward, I guess. Okay, good. Yes. I have certainly been assured of your courage and determination. From here on, you must not be fooled by appearances. You must rely on your feelings. Now, enter the shrine. Something that will aid you in your quest lies within. Use that item when returning from here. Good job. We're gonna need that item. Nothing there. Keep going. Okay, there's an item here, or there's some rupees here, rather. It's a purple rupee worth 50. Okay, this is the item. What's inside? Let's find out. You got the lens of truth. Gaze through it to see mysteries that are invisible to the naked eye. Set it to the C buttons to use it. Seeing the truth drains magic power, so tap the C button again to stop looking and therefore stop using up magic. Alright. This is the same lens of truth that we got in Ocarina of Time, which we needed to use for the Shadow Temple, and some parts of the Spirit Temple, and a few parts in Ganon's castle also. With the lens of truth, we can see through these blocks here. Careful. And now we can see this Goron ghost. Let's talk to him. Can it be? Are you able to see me? If you truly can see me, then follow behind me. So that we must do. I would suggest using the bunny hood, but I know how to do it without using it. So if you can't follow him fast enough, I would recommend you use the bunny hood to do so. If you're an expert, you should know what to do without use of the bunny hood. Nope, you missed. Okay. Wait for the ghost to disappear. Okay. The ghost goes through, and now we follow. Put the lens on. Alright, here we go. Wolfo's nearby. Well, we're not gonna battle, so I don't care. You missed. Oh, I got hit again. Okay. Now he's gonna go through and we follow. Alright, put on the Eye of Truth again. Okay. The ghost is gonna go straight to the top. Alright, we're running out of magic, so I'm gonna get some more. We don't have to follow the ghost. All we have to do is figure out the trail ourselves using the lens of truth. If only I can find some magic. Come on, where are those small? Okay. See if I can find magic within these snowballs here. Recovery heart. Oh, you again. Bombs. Alright, we're at the dawn of the second day now. Okay, we got some more magic. We can continue. Second day. Alright, let's go ahead and get on these icy platforms. Think of it of making your way. I'm sorry, think of it as, I should say. Think of it as making your way. Oh, great, we hit the water. I was trying to say, think of it as making your way to the ice cavern in Ocarina of Time. This is quite the similarity to that. Which platform? This one? No, I didn't think so. Okay, let's try that again. And on the small one? No, try again. Oh, for crying out loud. Okay. Okay, and we're gonna head for this flat. Very good. Alright, now we're gonna use the lens of truth because there's an invisible ladder here. Here's where we follow that Goron ghost. Let's see, where do we go first? Do we go this way? Yes, very good. Okay. Where do we go now? Do we go this way? It gets confused at first, but once you get the hang of it, you can keep going. No, we have to go down. It's not this way. Don't spend too much time on this invisible climb, or you'll end up using a magic, and then it'll be hard for you. No, we don't go this way. No, keep going down. Whoa, I got lucky there. Come on, come on, get up there. Okay. And for talking, I'm using up some magic myself. No, we're supposed to go this way. Pretend I was actually showing you guys the wrong directions, because I know exactly how to get up there. We're supposed to go... Was it this way? No, go down. No, not... Ooh, that was close. I almost went a little too far down. Okay. Go up. This way. Yes, we made it. Let's recover some magic. Okay. This is the grave where a Goron hero rests. I came here to put up the great hero's memorial, but the return route has been blocked by snow, and I can't get back to Goron Village. And even worse, my brother has been frozen solid from the cold. The way things are looking, I'll be frozen too. Oh, it's times like these that make me wish I had taken some of the hot spring water I found when I was digging the hero's grave. But the hot spring water is now covered by the gravestone. I can't move a gravestone that big by myself, but I guess this will this is what's meant for... No, I'm sorry. Meant by the Gorn saying, there's no use in crying over split rocks. Ooh! Alright, here we are. There he is. Okay. Talk. The Sorin once said, the one who could see me would be arriving soon. It seems that it turned out to be true. I am Darmani the Third. The blood of proud Gorn heroes runs in me. This feels strange for me to say, but when I was alive, I was a renowned warrior and veteran. Yes, when I was alive. But alas, I am now dead. I was fine until I marched off the Snowhead by myself, hoping that I could drive off a demon. It had been wreaking havoc on Gorn Village, then the blizzard at Snowhead blew me into the valley, and now, here I am. How infuriating. As I am, I can only watch as Gorn Village is slowly buried in ice. I may have died, but I cannot rest. So, you can use magic? The Sorin One also told me that you were able to use it. I beg you, bring me back to life with your magic. If it is beyond your power, then I beg of you to do this for me instead. Heal my sorrows. Any way that you can do it will suffice. Please, heal my sorrows. Alright, now we play the Song of Sorin, so let's replace the Lens of Truth with the Ocarina. Sorry, wrong note. What a soothing melody. My sorrows are melting away into the song. Next cutscene, folks. Well, there's Darmani's mask, which is now ours. I leave my undying feelings with you. The deeds I accomplished while living are carved on my grave. You should read it. You got the Gorn mask. This mask contains the spirit of a proud Gorn hero. Wear the mask with the C buttons to inhabit the body of a Gorn. Press C again to return to normal. For the Gorn Village, I have asked your assistance. Alright, let's read the sign. It is written in letters you have never seen before. Okay, so you can't read it while, you know. Alright, let's go ahead, put on the mask, and transform. Gorn hero, Darmani the Third, rests here. In honor of a great hero, this memorial is inscribed with the knowledge of a great hero. Will you read the knowledge imparted by the hero? I'll read so you guys can understand when you guys do this game in the future. Techniques for action. Oh, chosen Gorn hero, your power to lift objects without effort is mightier than the strength of any other. And your heart is strong, too, as it is filled with compassion that is kinder than any other. Gorn heroes press A and control sticks so that they may curl up and roll wherever it is that they may need to go. If Gorns who possess magic power roll swiftly enough, spikes will emerge from their bodies so that they may mow down enemies. Water is disastrous for Gorn heroes, for they sink like stones and are rendered motionless in the deep. beware. So that means that Gorons cannot resist water, so be very careful. Techniques for battle, so you guys will understand this yourselves in the future. The powerful punch that Goron heroes unleash by pressing B is feared by all. By repeatedly pressing B, Goron heroes will deal out a barrage of punches. After using A to curl up, a Goron can jump with B and land with quaking impact that is so mighty it can flatten enemies. So there you go. Now, what we do with this grave is we grab and push. I'm sorry, grab and pull. Sorry. Now the hot spring water comes out. Let's take off the mask. Okay, we're gonna fill the bottle here. You filled your bottle with hot spring water. Use it with C button before it cools. Now be very careful because if it does cool, it'll become regular spring water. So be careful. First, we're gonna use the bottle of hot spring water to defrost this ice. Close enough. What have I been doing? Oh, are you alright, brother? You were frozen, and this person saved you. Frozen? I was? Really? I don't know who you are, but thank you. Alright, now we're gonna fill the bottle again. Okay, now we're gonna quickly escape again. We have to quickly escape and we have to move fast. Let me switch items real quick. Replace bombs. Alright, transform with the mask and move fast. This way. Oh, no, 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 no. Alright, back to normal and move fast. Good job. We can go in this hole now. There's more hot spring water in here. There's also a Deku Bomba. Okay, nothing there. Let's try this hole. No, okay. No, nothing there. No, and yes, here. There's a chest here, and inside we find a red rupee. Alright, now let's fill this bottle again with some more hot spring water. I will not battle these Deku Bombas. Well, I've battled a few, but I'm not gonna battle them again. Okay, I need to transform. Oh, yes, okay. Use the bottle. Huh? What was I doing? Ah, it's already this late. I must hurry. Oh, I'm sorry. I did something wrong. Slightly wrong. I did something slightly wrong. Well, I don't know if I'll be able to. I may have to try again. I did that too soon, I think. Okay. There's someone who's supposed to open that door down there. Where's that person? Oh, that's right. Okay. Put on the mask. Ow. Oh, okay. Sorry. I was able to do that myself. I didn't even realize it. Gotta move fast before it closes. But you can always try again if it does. Alright. We are now in the Goron shrine and you can hear a baby Goron crying. And the other Gorons are being startled. Alright, let's take off the mask. It gets annoying after a while. I'm sure you guys would already know that. Alright, we've reached the night of the second day. I can feel it pounding in the back of my head. We're at our wits' end. The other went to Snowhead and doesn't seem to be going back. Now it's under so long that he won't stop crying. It keeps getting colder outside, and inside we're so cold we could freeze. Alright. This is the room of the Goron tribe's elder. They have some kind of business with the elder. Unfortunately, he's out. Since the elder is gone, the son won't stop crying. I wish someone would do something. Okay, maybe on second thought, maybe I was doing the right thing. And I didn't take out the ocarina. I may have to start again from day one, because I might have done a few mistakes now. Alright, let me check to see if he's still around. He's probably gone already. Oh, okay, there he is, frozen again. Oh, except I don't have any spring water. Okay, I'm gonna have to go back up. I'm gonna have to go back up. I don't have any spring water. Hold on a second here. No, wrong way. Don't use the speed. Let's try that again. Alright, no more fooling around. Now, use the water, quickly. The spring water, hot spring water. Huh? What was I doing? Can I play the ocarina? Let me see. No, that's not right. No, I'm doing it wrong. Huh? Oh! You're Darmani! But you're supposed to be dead! Am I hallucinating? Maybe this is also the doing of Snowhead's magic power. I've been made a fool of. But that's impossible. I refuse to flinch. If I can see past the illusion, you'll vanish in an instant. What? My son is crying because he misses me? Why do you know that? My son misses me. Ooh, forgive me, my child. Your father has a lot of work to do. Darmani, be you a ghost or a figment of my imagination, I no longer care. If you feel pity for my crying son, then please quietly sing my son to sleep with this song I'm about to play on my drum. It is the very same melody that was often played for you when you were young. We're gonna learn a new song, guys. Huh? Let me play it once more. He's trying to remember. Yes, like this. That's no good. I can only remember the beginning. I'll just teach you the beginning. This is only the beginning, but this is what we can learn so far. You learn the lullaby intro, the soothing melody of a thoughtful father. It's not that I forgot it, it's just so cold that I can't play very well. At any rate, I'm counting on you. Alright. Sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, now we can go back to the Gorn Shrine and play those notes. Except I'm going the wrong way again. I need to follow where I need to look at the map on my TV screen here and make sure I know where I'm going. All right. All right. Where is that door? Okay, I don't know what I just picked up there. Ow. Oh, before I forget, let's go here. Thanks for stopping by. I'm doing business with a focus on a Gorn clientele, And that, sir, makes you a customer. Right now, I've got a special trading offer just for you. I'll give you my biggest bomb bag, regularly priced at 1,000 rupees. In return, you'll give me your big bomb bag and only 200 rupees. Sorry, I don't have enough. Oh, too bad. Come again. I don't have enough rupees. I'll have to get some more. As of right now, I'm about halfway there. Okay, arrows that I don't need. Yes, I have to buy that big bomb bag for 200 rupees. And I'm currently holding the adult wallet, which means I can carry that many rupees at most. I can carry at most 200 rupees. Oh, try again. Yes, we're about to go in. And in we shall. Alright, here we go. There's the baby Gorn crying again. Nothing to worry about, though. Because with the ocarina in our possession, we'll have the Gorn bongos and we'll play the song. Alright, here we go. Oh, I messed up. Try again. Alright. That song! That's a song Danny always plays for me before I go to sleep. I'll sing the next part. Alright, the baby Gorn's gonna teach us the full song. Here he comes. Full song, listen again. Alright, here I go with the button pressing. Alright, next cutscene. The baby Gorin is now asleep. It's just like Danny's right beside me. Yes, and now he's asleep. And the Gorns are happy. The lullaby intro became the Gorn lullaby. This lullaby blankets listeners in calm while making eyelids grow heavy. Every Gorn here has been asleep. Alright. This is nice. The other son has finally stopped crying. Now we can sleep too. Okay. Oh, no. I can't do that. Alright. Transform back to normal. There's supposed to be a fire switch around here somewhere. Oh, actually the switches are up top. Hold on a second. My camera's running low on battery, so hopefully I can... Okay, the lights are on. We have 6 Deku Sticks. I should be able to do this. Hopefully I'll do this fast enough. Gonna have to move very fast and try to light up all the torches. After all this is done, I'm gonna do a few more tasks and then stop. Okay, I wasn't meant to do that. Move fast. Okay, just a few more. As long as the rest of them don't go out, I'll be fine. And yes! Alright. We don't need this anymore. We'll replace the sticks with the mask. And I'll deposit the rupees in a moment. Actually, I won't deposit. Actually, instead of depositing them. Okay, let's start from here. I'm gonna do something else instead of depositing those rupees. No, try again. Now that that has been activated, we have to transform into Link's Goron form, and we're currently in it. And we have to try to break those pots that spin around until we find one of them which has a certain thing. Try again. Gotta take good aim, and I gotta launch at the right time too. Because if I don't launch at the right time, they're not gonna break. So all right, let's try again. Nope, it wasn't that one. Try again. Oh, I'm running out of magic. Oh, we're at the dawn of the third and final day, just about. No, try again. Okay. No, it didn't work. Try again. Make sure you launch from here. Yes! Wow, I didn't think I'd do it, but that's it. Alright, this is the rock. We have to pick this up. Link can't grab it on his own, so we have to pick it up in his Goron form the whole time. Okay, hold on. Pick it up if I can. We can't go up that way. We have to go up the way Link would go up. We have to go up the... Ooh, careful, careful, careful. Ooh, that was close. We have to go up the way Link is supposed to go up, and then take it all the way through. We have to head back to Mountain Village. Yes, we have to take this to Mountain Village. a Goron who's very cold. He's so cold that he's actually hungry. Alright, here we are back in Mountain Village. Alright. Okay, here's the smithy again. The Goron is over here. We throw this up here at him. Good job, it worked. Whoa! Up here! I am sorry to bother you from such a high place. But I am very hungry and I have gotten stuck here. Okay, throw it at him. Yes. That's it. It's so good that I dream about it. Dodongo Karen's finest quality rock sirloin. This is my absolute favorite. Blessed be this meal. Oh, my energy has returned to me. Good, he ate it. I'm coming down now, wait a moment. Oh, I wonder who it might be. Why, if it isn't Darmani, you are alive? Yes, I see. That's the reason why you knew my favorite food. Oh, I almost forgot. Please accept this as a token of my gratitude. You got Don Garrow's mask. It looks just like Don Garrow, conductor of the Frog Choir. It was crafted so well that no one would even think twice if you were to direct the Frog Choir. I hope that spring will come soon so that I can hear the frogs' enthusiastic performance. Hope as I might, it's still cold. I'm going back to Goron Village. Alright, well that's taken care of. Alright, I'm not done yet. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna collect more rupees. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna go back to Clock Town. So we're gonna play the Song of Soaring, but I'm not gonna withdraw any rupees from Clock Town. I will not withdraw rupees from Clock Town. What I'm gonna do instead. Well, we can't. Okay, we're currently here anyway. Sorry, I wasn't meant to come here. Alright. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna face off against those Dodongos. Get out of my way, I'm not gonna battle you. Yes, good job. Blue rupees, very good. All right, that gives me 162. I'm on the four hearts, I'm gonna have to be careful. Yes. Blue rupees again. 177. Alright, so all I'm gonna need now is a red rupee plus 3 green rupees. Okay. Alright, I need less than a red rupee now. I need a blue rupee. No, I need... I think 3 blue rupees. Yes, 3. And 2 green ones. And I'll max out. I want to buy the biggest bomb bag before saving data. I'm gonna have to watch out because my camera's low on battery. So I'll have to record as much as I can before it tries to shut off on me here. Come on, come on, come on! Okay, I'm not even trying. Okay, good, I max out. Now, let's go back. Song of Soaring. Mountain Village. Transform again. All right. Ow. That was not supposed to happen. Okay, stop right there. Alright. Yes. You got the biggest bomb back. Now you can hold up to 40 bombs. Thanks again. Alright, take off the mask. And there you have it. We now have the maximum amount of arrows at 50 and the maximum amount of bombs at 40. So that takes care of that. And we bought the map with Snowhead, so that's out of our way too. So we can see Snowhead and Mountain Village all together. And earlier in the game, we also bought the map of Great Bay. We'll be needing Great Bay later on in the game as well. Okay. We've learned 6 ocarina songs. We have 4 left. And here it is, the biggest bomb bag.